India. It is a historical day. Gold freedom from the British imperialism on that day. History tells us that India remained colony under British imperialism about 250 years. Before this period, Mughals ruled over India for 1600 years, both by exploited and looted by two hands. There is no suspect that Indian people like Hindu, Muslim, Christian, same other, fought against the British imperialism. Where there may be students, youth, ladies, and to get the freedom. Our martyrs showed the way and how to get freedom. Like their freedom for education, freedom for shelters, poverty, poor mentality, inequality, and disability. Not only, but also for the good education, good sanskar, employment, exploitation. Our revolution in martyrs, Lakshmi Bai, including millions of ladies from all the castes and religions, challenged the British government to getting out for India and sacrificed their lives also. But Bhagat Singh, Ram Prasad, Bismil, Azmullah Khan wanted to change the system. They wanted Indian people system. They worked at farmers, peasants and same others. Our revolution in martyrs, getting out, running out for disruption, inequality, unemployment, etc. At present, the game of exploitation is in the hand of the capitalists as usual. I challenge that the government working in India absolutely is a shining toy or tool to the system. In the end of my speech, salute to martyrs, Indian people, Zindabad. Thank you.